know I feel a sense of peace and happiness each time you're around.
Igwe Ikemba dashed me a gun and wants to make you his queen.
I don't know why men wouldn't help young girls without getting into their pants. God, I'm just so pissed. She has taken a special place in your heart. I see it written all over your face.
I do not desire to ask that you leave, but I will ask that you stop making a fool of yourself.
I will prove it to you that you are not loved.
I tell you here and now, Adiz, that the end of your days in this palace is near.
Uneasy lies the head that wears the crown.
Not when that head is strong enough to handle whatever comes its way.
If this is what you want, then you have to prepare for war.
The Igwe is not getting it right at this time.
I am the first lady in this kingdom. I see a dark future looming.
You're not qualified to be the queen of this kingdom.
I want you to follow your heart in whatever choice you make.
I will stand by you.
I belong to a man, my lord.
I said I need space! I need time! I need to get focused! I need to ease my head! Nothing is so, just give me space!
All I ask, my friend, is that you go tell Miriam that she should allow her heart beat for me.